Welcome to Sardinia for the first ever Turkish Airlines Euroleague action from the home of Sassari Basket. They will face off against this team, the Anadolu Efes Istanbul team, led by legendary coach Dusan Ivković, the team laden with talent. Janik has it on the wing, he's got some room. He will attack and find Asmi for the throwdown. Great play from Channing. He attacked the baseline. 19-12 in favor of Efes. Great feed. Sosa to Kustin. He throws it down. 63-36. That's why they have the 9-point lead. Make an 11-point lead on the throwdown. Again, Dyson. Same spot, same result. Jerome Dyson is coming to life. A steal, it is a steal. Sosa it is that causes it. Sanders throws it down. Sanders with five in a row. And young Furkan Korkmaz, this man with the ball, 17 years of age. Feeds Kristic. Kristic, the beautiful feed to Osman. Another of those youngsters of this FS team. Avoids two defenders, hangs in the air, but he turns it over. Balbe, a rare breakdown for him. Numbers. Sosa for three, hits it. A chance perhaps for Sassari. A great road victory then for Anadolu Efes Istanbul.